Having a fellowship of writers matters because writing itself can be such a solitary occupation. And it's a wonderful thing then to be out in the world and know that actually there is this fellowship, there is a community of other people who do the same crazy thing you do. For me, when I became a fellow, I wasn't yet a citizen of this country. I'd only lived here a few years. And for me, ultimately, it was a form of welcome by other writers.